Bristow, Adam Lambert.
Authentic. I wanted to make sure that what I was creating was like my own lane, my own sound, not following trends, not following anybody's business advice. I really had to like get down to like what I want to do. And I think Superpower kind of embodies that whole message of saying, you know what? My superpower is being me.
Yeah.
Oh,
Cause I know that I am strong. I don't need you anymore. 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 Do you believe? holding out for a hero to the morning light. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's got to be loved with life.
Stage volume down a hair now, because we're gonna get fucking loud up in here.
I can't get my fix from the finer things. I'm stuck in a circle. I can't feel anything I always liked it more. When I'm in need, the moment of tension is better than release. I grow resistant to the same thing. It's like the judge stopped working. I'm flat line and it's the rush that keeps me alive, yeah. Chasing the original high. Chasing the original high. Chasing the original high. High, high. Chasing the original.
Shining me. gonna have myself a real good time.
hanging from a rainy Thursday on the avenue. Thought I heard you talking softly. I turned on the lights, the TV and the radio. Still I can't escape the ghost of you. Today there's an ordinary world. Somehow I have to find. And as I try to make my way through the ordinary world, I will learn to survive.
Little laugh while they can. Little I've grown with the pain and being lonely. All I want in this moment is someone to hold me. I don't need to feel love, I just wanna feel something. If it's never enough, at least it's better than nothing. After everyone lost and every kiss I wasted, I don't need to feel love. Just wanna feel something. Just wanna something. I don't wanna feel something. No, I just wanna feel nothing. I don't wanna feel nothing. I don't wanna feel nothing. I don't just wanna feel something. Just wanna feel something.
Oh, to do what he's done. There's nobody better, and it's just been a thrill for us and a privilege to have found this unbelievable singer who connects, and it's kind of magic, actually. Oh, sorry, no mood.
Yeah, I second that. I mean, I've been saying, you know, Adam is kind of a gift from God, because he didn't, you know, we didn't even look for it. I think Roger and I felt we were done after we did a massive world tour with Paul Rodgers, which is great, you know, but we thought, okay, we're done now. And then along comes this guy who can do everything that we could possibly ask. And it's incredible. I'm almost at the point of taking it for granted that he's there. Almost. But we would not be here if it weren't for finding Adam. There's no one else that could fill those shoes, if we can call it that.
question. dust. Another one bites the dust. Hey, another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.
Another one passes. It's alright, you'll be fine, baby, I'm in control. Take the pain, take the pleasure, I'm the master of both. Close your eyes, shut your mind, let me into your soul. And I'ma work until you're totally blown. No escaping when I start. Once I'm in, I own your heart. There's no way to ring the alarm. So hold
honey. Everything lets you try, everything gets you high.
Mama, just space out. What are we living for? Abandoned places. I guess we know. Another mindless crime behind the curtain. In the pantomime, hold the line. Does anybody want to take it anymore? Show must go on. Show must go on.
Okay.